The Trendelenburg test is a well-known test for hip and pelvic stability and the strength of the hip abductors. To perform the test, instruct the patient to stand on the test leg and lift the other leg off the ground. Support their hands for balance if required. A positive result is indicated if the opposite hip and pelvis drops, so the hip is seen to fall into an adducted position. Patients may attempt to compensate for hip weakness with lateral torso flexion over the affected leg.